A 2-2 from Scherzer, and it's ripped into right center. Here's Tolles around third. He will score, and the Dodgers take a 2-0 lead.
Got a ball up that time. Was able to stay right through it. That was a mistake by Scherzer.